Well, it depends. Do you have a hand axe that I could buy?
It goes and sets the hammer into the water, the steam rises up, kind of crushing the blade, takes the gloves off, and kind of...
Whoa.